Hi everybody, thank you for watching this video. Today we will be showcasing the basic features of Curtain LogTrace. Curtain LogTrace is a data loss prevention software designed to file activity monitoring. As we all know, companies must allow users to access and share sensitive information, but they often lack knowledge about how users utilize the data or if it is being misused. Windows log is not readable. Administrators cannot use it to trace what users did. To fulfill internal audit requirements and adhere to guidelines for data security, it is challenging to find a straightforward solution for file logging. Look for proactive system alert that detects abnormal user behaviors. Curtain LogTrace logs file activities, including creating, copying, moving, printing, deleting, renaming, saving, and closing files. It brings file activity transparency at your fingertips. Now, let me show you how Curtain LogTrace works. This is Curtain Lite Central Administrator. Here you can create different policy groups and assign users or user groups to these policy groups. Each policy group can define which user operations to record. First, we right-click on the policy group. Select Properties, File Log. Curtain LogTrace has two types file operations to logging, File Log and Application Log. The File Log is designed to monitor and log specific file operations. These operations include the Create File, Copy, Move, Delete, Rename, and Print. This comprehensive logging ensures that every significant action performed on files is recorded for review or audit purposes. On the other hand, the application log focuses on logging operations related to some specific applications. You can click Application List button to show which applications support now. It records actions such as opening an application, saving progress within an application that including save as operations, and closing applications. This part of the log provides insights into the usage patterns of applications installed on the system. It can be instrumental in understanding user behavior or identifying potential misuse of applications. Now, I will perform some daily operations for everyone to try. First, I create a folder on the desktop, then create a file. Copy a file and paste here. Rename the file. Move it into this folder. Delete the file. Open the file. Print. These are the operations that should be recorded in the file log. Then I will try the application log part. I open this Excel file on the desktop. Save it. Also try to save as and close it. The basic operations that will be recorded are all completed. Now let's look at the logs record. We open Curtain Lite Central Administrator. There is an audit trail in it. Here you can search according to different searching criteria. I will directly search for today's records first and see the results. All the operations you performed earlier have been recorded. It clearly shows what path and file. In addition to this, Curtain LogTrace will also record the insertion and removal of USB. It also displays the records of copying to the USB drive. Here's the Curtain LogTrace comparison of free version and paid version. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.